But I've always wanted to be a singer, but I could never really, really keep a tune or anything. But I'm going to try to do a little here, just because I got you guys here. And I always wanted to be like the Vegas, like lounge singer type, but I wanted to be like the guy who sang about real shit, because I feel like the Vegas guys sing about bullshit. They're always like, I'm in so much love with you. I'm in so much love with you. That's bullshit. I just sing about real shit. And I would be the singer who would be like this, you know? I'd be the Vegas singer, would be like, I am 55 and never learned how to fold clothes. I take a nice shirt, I fold the left sleeve, then I fold the right, then I fold it over, and then I just wind up crumpling it into a ball because it looks like shit when I'm folding it. I'm 55. I still don't know where a crease in a pants is. Where is the crease in pants? Hey, how come whenever I take a shower and see a little black mark on my skin, I think I'm gonna die? Hey, I immediately go to death, black mark, holy shit, scrub it a little, gets kinda weird, then it hurts, and then I go, definitely gonna die. And that's even though I've done that many years with other little things on my body. I've never died, but I always think this is the one. This is definitely the one. I can't figure out why I wanna be alive, yet I'm afraid of dying. What the fuck is that? I can't figure out why I wanna be alive, yet I'm afraid of dying. Is it because every organism goes toward life? Is it because every organism goes toward life? I say, bring on death. I wouldn't have to worry about all kinds of shit. Why aren't I loved by everyone? Fuck you, why not? I even get angry at women who don't look at me as an escalator is passing them by. If I'm going up one way, she's going down the other. If I make eye contact and she looks away, I don't like her. I have no idea who she is. But I've already got a resentment that lasts for hours. Sometimes I think about that person at night. How sick is that? I'm not sure why I like to watch murder, real life murder on television. Not the fake stuff, the real stuff. This dentist had a secret life. His wife didn't know about it. I'm in. Can't turn it off. Gotta see what this stupid fuck dentist from Florida did. And how come I watch these shows with something called an eating shirt? I like to watch Forensic Files at 2 or 3 in the morning with an eating shirt. It's got holes in it and specks of blood. This way, when I'm eating soft things, which I love late at night, I love to eat soft things and watch real life murder. And I have a fake tooth in the front of my mouth that I take out and put on the bureau with no water or anything. What am I thinking? But I get so involved with forensic files that I don't care about this little thing called the flipper tooth. Soft food just dribbles down my eating shirt, and I love to watch the murder. Thank you.